Hi, I'm Erin Silva, Organic Production Specialist at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. Weed management is one of the biggest challenges for organic farmers, not only in the upper Midwest, but across the U.S. and worldwide. So to help create a tool to help organic farmers manage weeds in their fields, we've been using the roller-crimper. Typically with the roller-crimper production technique, we plant a fall-seeded cereal grain, usually cereal rye or winter triticale. We let that continue to grow through the winter and into the spring, and then when it reaches the growth phase of anthesis, we crimp over the cereal grain and plant directly behind the crimped cereal grain into the rolled mat, which usually occurs in the upper Midwest and Wisconsin around Memorial Day or the first week of June. But to allow farmers to get into the fields a bit earlier to plant their soybeans, we've been experimenting with another option, and that is planting the soybean into the standing cereal rye at the boot stage, waiting another 2 weeks for that crop to reach anthesis, and then crimping the cereal grain over the emerged soybean. So that's what we're out here doing today. We've let the cereal rye reach anthesis. This variety is the variety Aroostook, which has reached anthesis right before Memorial Day. We're here on May 25th, and we've crimped over the emerged soybean. This year, the stage of anthesis has corresponded with the soybean growth stage of VC at the cotyledon stage. So you can see through this thick rolled mat of cereal rye. The cereal rye was planted on September 15th at a rate of 3 bushels per acre, about 180 pounds per acre. We can see the emerged soybean. So this has been rolled by the roller crimper filled with water, a 15-foot roller crimper. And despite the fact that this has been ran over with a heavy roller, we don't see any damage to the soybeans. The soybeans have emerged, and the roller crimper has rolled right over them without any bending or snapping of the soybeans at this stage. So planting into the standing rye at boot stage versus waiting for anthesis has a couple of different advantages. The first is to get an earlier planting date on the soybean. We've been able to plant about 2 to 3 weeks earlier than waiting for anthesis for the cereal rye. And that allowed for a yield advantage at the end of the season at harvest. Last year, using this system with two different varieties of soybean, we saw about an 8 bushel an acre advantage planting earlier into the rye at boot stage versus waiting until anthesis. The second is that it actually can be easier to plant the soybeans and get good to seed to soil contact. As the rye begins to approach anthesis, we see a greater risk of lodging, and that lodging can make it difficult for soybean planting if the crimping is done beforehand. It can be really hard for the planter to be able to plant through that thick rye mulch. By planting earlier, less of the rye is lodged, and we're able to get better seed to soil contact and a better soybean stand. To learn more about this aspect of roller crimping or other aspects of the roller crimper technique, you can visit my website, www.uworganic.wisc.edu, or check out my other videos on YouTube.